Welcome to Edge Learning. In this video, we're going to have a look at analysing curriculum data that's come from the mark book or the achievement area, but bringing it into the essay part of Edge. To find essay, if you're an administrator, go into Achievement and Essay Analysis. If you're a teacher, from your My Class page, click on Essay Analysis. In here, the easiest way to find your data is to go to the wizard, select the year that you're looking at, click on the assessment that you want to look at, and then you can look at several things, and we'll go through and have a look at these in turn. So we can look at the raw data, that's how it looks as a graph, and I can change that from a graph to a table, which shows me how many students at pre-1, at 1B, etc., or I can change that to a percentage table, which will show me the percentage of students at each of those. Now I can split that so that it's split by year level or by class. So split, I'm going to go year level, and I can see what percentage at each through the year levels, and I can also split it by class. Let's look at putting multiple graphs together on the one page. So I have my year level percentage table here. I'm going to freeze that and change that to a table, and then I've got the numbers and the percentage, and I can freeze that one too, and then change it to a bar graph or perhaps even a pie chart. We can go home to go back, go into the wizard again, and we'll look at reading again, and we'll move our way along. We can collect that data together and have a look at it in terms of well below, below, at, or above. And so that's just doing a conversion on those raw results according to a formula that you set. So that's your expectation there. And again, you can show that as a table. And going home again, we can go and have a look at the acceleration. This time it takes it one step further. We're looking to see how much movement has been made between two points, whether that is insufficient, expected movement, or whether they're showing accelerated learning. And again, we can break that down in all sorts of ways, including by ethnicity, by year level, and we can add filters on as well. One last thing to show you in here is under the wizard, there is also a custom table. In here, you can set the term that it's from and the term that it's to, and then it will show the data for those terms, the progress that's been made between those points, and a descriptor whether that is insufficient, sufficient, or accelerated progress, and the expectation at the end as well. You can sort any of these columns, so if I click on the year level, and again, then it's going to put all my year sevens at the top and show their data, and you can export that table out. You will need some help from our services team, so you can contact us here to get the services team to configure this for you so that it's set up and ready to go. Thanks for your time.